some of the common signs that dogs will have at home that owners will notice in their dogs that may have diabetes is going to be excessive water consumption and excessive urinations. And that may also be coupled with an excessive appetite. And some of these dogs will present to us with weight loss despite a very good or healthy appetite. But most dogs that present to us that have diabetes, they have insulin-dependent diabetes, meaning they're going to require insulin therapy for the rest of their life. They have a relative lack of production of insulin. So if a dog comes into our hospital and we're concerned that they may have diabetes, there's going to be some standardized lab tests that we perform in addition to a good physical exam. That's usually going to consist of some blood testing, primarily looking at blood sugar, but other parameters as well. And then we're going to also do a test of the urine, looking for some key parameters like excessive amounts of sugar in there, and potentially the presence of ketones as well. Ketones in excessive numbers may indicate a potential complication of diabetes called diabetes ketoacidosis or diabetic ketoacidosis. So those are the things that we're looking for, and we're also looking for the presence of potential urinary tract infection. We know that dogs that have diabetes are at an increased risk for developing a urinary tract infection compared to an animal that doesn't have diabetes. So although diabetes can be certainly alarming for an owner to hear that their pet has, it is a disease that we can manage long term, as long as there's dedication from both the owner and the veterinarian to make sure that we're doing the appropriate monitoring, making sure they're on their appropriate diets, making sure they're on their appropriate insulin therapy. But generally speaking, these animals can be managed for years and years. Certainly, if you have any questions or ongoing concerns or questions about how to manage your pet, please feel free to reach out to your VCA veterinarian.